What's up, guys? Back with another vlog. Going to work this morning. Thursday. Still tired. I have just got off work. About to go to practice. Gotta play drums tonight. I don't know what else I'm doing. So, it's been a long day. I've just made it to practice right now. Just got done with practice. I am exhausted, very tired, and from work. But about to head over to my buddy's vape shop, go pick up some vape juice. I am out. I need to stop smoking cigarettes. It's really bad. Sorry if my vlogs are boring, but it's whatever. I'm trying to get better at doing my vlogs, so nothing hurts to try. Coming out of my comfort zone, stuff like that, building my confidence, you know. Once again, almost forgot something. There, you see my car. Last night was dark, so you can't see. I need to get a light for my camera, but yeah, that's my Miata. It's only got coilovers, adjustable steering wheel, and a shift knob. I've just made it to the vape shop, Godfoggers. I'm gonna go pick up some juice for my buddy. What's up, guys? I am now at Godfoggers. It's like one of the best vape juice companies you can get your vape juice at. But you guys should come through if you live near Spanaway area. Spanaway, Washington, right off Mountain Highway. It's called Godfoggers Vape Casa. You guys should check it out. That's what it is. It's a nice place. And we are going to be hosting a car meet on the 24th of August, this month, end of the month. We're going to be having a cruise later that day. Come out, hang out, if you vape. It's even a plus. You don't have to vape to come to this event. Everyone's welcome. You know, come have some fun. Come kick it. Meet some cool people. It's gonna be the first car meet of Godfoggers. But yes, I'm one of the guys hosting it. So just come through if you live in Spanaway, Washington. Got deals going on. We'll be right back. talking about Godfoggers. I just said that. This is Nick. Yeah, just sitting here kicking it. We're messing around with the taser and
a paper clip.
But we just chilling. You know, I got Mike right here. There's Nick. I'm about to head out pretty soon. So I'll see you guys at home. I've just got the Jack in the Box right now. Getting some food before I head home. I am hungry right now. Getting some food. See ya. Look at that. Look at all that good food. Yeah, buddy. Hi, I have just got home.
Hi.
What's up, guys? It's now the next day. I just got off work. I am super duper tired right now. Long day. I mean, didn't get much done, but exhausting. Gotta go to T-Mobile, pick up my hotspot device for my internet, and then go home. Maybe go to a meet tonight. I don't know. I might go to a car meet. It's all depending. But don't forget, we are still having that meet at Godfoggers on the 24th of August at the end of this month out in Spanaway, Washington. If you live nearby, come through. Come kick it with us. We're going to have a cruise later that after the meet. So it's going to be a cruise / meet. Hope to see you soon. Right now I'm heading to T-Mobile because they still haven't came in with the Wi-Fi adapter piece, so we're going to get it right now. Hoping it's there. They said by the end of the day. Let's see if it happens. It's not all well. In a rush. And then I'm going to a car meet over in Kent. So it's gonna be at the Dick's in Kent. Get some footage, you know. Meet some cool people. I've just got to the meet right now. It is a packed parking lot. Look at everything.